cool. I thought you were.
Nah, now I am. Alright, everyone. Heading back up to our first little manufacturing base. We haven't got anything there at the moment. Just got a box to put a few things. Like just a little Tupperware container. Right. And we're going to put a bit of defense around it and then head into the city.
Do you want me to grab some sticks so we can make more punjis?
Yeah, go for it. I've got no storage space at the moment. Yeah, all of them are gone.
Really?
There was about
they're all dead and just gone.
They're just completely gone. There's about 50 zombies around here earlier. And they've just
vanished. That was crazy. I told you they despawn if you get far enough away.
Yeah. Shame we lost all the loot though.
Ah well.
Right, I'm actually gonna quickly discover a bunch of stuff. Nope, can't do it with that.
Where I'm going in the container.
What can I actually learn with the metal bar?
A lot of things. You can learn the shed and
no,
the
you
shack
can't.
And everything.
The metal bar, you can only learn. You can only build metal sheets with it.
Oh, maybe that is what it is then. Can you get out of the container a second? I want to put my Uncle Sam hat away.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. Actually, if you hover over it, it actually says, "Oh, say, can you see?" Funny. Infected brain. Tarp. Do you have any duct? Oh, we've got duct tape. We can make a bed. We'll only need the one. I'll do that. Oh no, not scrap metal. Tarp. Tarp and cloth is sleeping mat. Oh, so it's not duct tape. It's tarp and cloth.
I think it might be out of storage space.
No, it's just because I'm in it.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. Of course. Sorry.
We need more cloth if we want the bed.
Okay, they've started respawning.
Yeah, they will do. It's fine.
10 cloth. I have 2.
Oh, well. There you go. I've now got 2 punjis. I'm going to pop them down.
Okay.
Fix this place. Go put them right at the side.
Let me just drop the metal bars.
Right. Whatever you do not walk to the left. To get exactly on the stairs.
Okay, you just turned complete robot for a second there.
Yeah, I had a massive lag spike.
Oops, just dropping stuff everywhere.
Oh god, there's a lot respawning.
Yeah, we need to get gone.
We need to get lost.
You need to get lost.
You get lost, you.
I'm gonna leave the crowbar in the box as well.
Oh yeah.
Because don't want to lose the crowbar.
No, that's a valuable resource. Right, I've got some more punjis. 3, 4, place. Da, 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 da.
Right, I've got my satchel completely empty. Oh, great.
Watch out.
You placed the punjis underneath. Yeah, the door pushed me straight onto the punjis.
Yeah, don't close the door. You need to close it like that, and then yeah, and then to open it you need to go,
wait, are these punjis hit? No.
And then move back the second you open it.
Yeah,
these are all punjied.
I was thinking a little bit further away from the base, like roughly here.
Well no, because then you get Uncle Sam spawning in.
Yeah, but he doesn't blow up or anything, does he?
Well no, but he's just really tough.
Yeah, no, but for two of us we could kill him.
Well yeah, to be fair, I managed to kill him on my own, so
exactly.
Oh, I should have taken my motorcycle helmet. Oh.
I think I've left the respirator in there.
Good, good. We're running back into Ranchito Taquito.
Yeah.
Sweet. Pick up some food, because I've actually run out of canned food.
I've got 1 thing of chili left.
I've got 1 thing of smeds mixed veg.
Smeds?
Smeds, yeah.
Is it actually called smeds?
Yeah, it's called Smed Mixed Vegetables. He's one of the devs. They named all the items after devs.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Like what?
Well, Smed's Mixed Veg.
Anything else?
There's actually a dev called Chili.
Really?
No.
right.
And,
I'll
you know
see the
Manor
House.
Is? That's after Jacob C. Blackberry.
Ah, okay.
Who, for some reason, I've given a really oldie worldy name.
An oldie worldy name.
Oldie worldy name, yeah.
Have I got a bow? No. Can I make one?
You can. Just don't make one out of twine, because you don't have any twine, I don't
think. Makeshift bow, craft.
I'm going to have to drink this coffee, I think. Oh no, I've got full stamina, I'll just drink water. Oh yeah, delicious, delicious water. There we go.
Right, on the upside, hopefully, even if there are people, they won't know where we've come from. Because I don't want to lose the rifle. We need 308 for the rifle, don't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, we've got 255. They're the long one. They're the big bullets, aren't they?
Yeah, I think they're for the AK.
Okay.
Which we don't have an AK.
Okay.
No.
You see what I did there?
Yeah. Okay.
Coughing fit. Almost. Damn it. I'm dying.
Right. Quietly.
Just checking in. Oh, thanks. Just checking the first houses out here.
Got 10 branches. Yeah, I'll check the one next to that one that you're in.
So we mainly want food and a gun.
Want food, gun, and cold medicine.
Oh yeah, we're really going to need some cold medicine. I've just got some salt, but we need sugar, don't we?
Yeah, it's sugar. But we can use salt for saline to make health packs.
Ah, nice.
Which are like bandages, but better. Because they use bandage.
Okay, just
bandage.
Got two empty bottles.
Yeah, three bring empty them along. Bottles. Now we've got a way of cooking them, so we may as well.
Does it have to be cooked in an empty bottle?
No. To make the bottles, we'll just fill with water and cook the dirty water.
Okay.
What I mean is that it's a way to make sustainable amount of
water, yeah.
Water,
we're going to need to get a water collector thing then. Do we have any tarp?
Yeah, we've got one. We need some more because obviously I'm planning to use that for a bed so we can sleep.
Yeah, of course. Oh, just got another bit. Southwest beef and black beans.
Oh, gun. Oh no, not a gun, that's a bullet, sorry. False lamp. It's a buckshot for a shotgun.
Got another empty bottle.
Such cabinets. We found our end game.
What have you found?
All in one cold medicine.
Oh, nice. We still need, like, sugar.
Yeah, we need, I think it's sugar. Oh, twine.
Oh, excellent. So almost even got the, can't even remember what it's called, the hazmat suit.
Ghillie suit.
Hazmat.
Yeah, hazmat suit. The jungle hazmat suit.
Yeah.
Ghillie suit.
Alright then. Okay, there's a zombie and a deer in town.
Right.
I'm going into the blue house.
Sure, I'll go the opposite side.
Oh, you'll be able to see me anyway.
Yeah. Why have I got my bow out like a chump?
I don't know, I'm running around with my axe.
I meant my axe, I thought I said the wrong thing. I swapped to my bow, because my bow's better than my axe.
I love how it's a tactical flashlight.
Yeah. Oh no, that's a deer. They make the weirdest noises.
And all these people like have in their houses just tactical flashlights, not normal flashlights.
Yeah, not like a, you know, a single cell flashlight, like really cheap from the gas station.
Yeah.
No, it's always tactical. What makes it tactical?
You can hit people with it. And I think that is actually why, because you can hit people with it.
One issue with that. Oh, sugar.
What?
You can hit people with any flashlight.
Yeah.
In fact, you can hit people with anything in the entire universe ever. If you can hold it and lift it up, you can hit people with
it. Okay, I just butchered Bambi.
Alright.
Sorry.
Did you get venison?
I got two venisons.
Delicious, delicious venison.
Two of the venison.
We can cook that up at the campsite.
I can't even get out this house. Oh, you can actually loot the garbage cans.
Yeah.
Or wheelie bins, as normal people call them. Can we break into this house?
No.
Really?
Lazy devs.
we are
literally the pantsless daybreak bandits, because we're both wearing the same shirt and we're both
Right, where have you gone?
To the blue house. Oh, there's a deer in this house. What?
Oh, nice.
I didn't even know they could, like, come in the house. I haven't killed it, I've left it.
Did you kill this zombie runner?
No.
Okay.
It could have just dropped dead.
Yeah, I know.
Hastily scrawled note. That's what I've just found in this.
A hastily scrawled note.
Yeah.
What does it say?
In the cupboard. Well, let me go and check it. One second. I have to warn you, there is something else out there. I don't know what is going on, but Carla hit it with an axe and it blew her and everything around her to pieces.
Oh,
I
shit.
I don't know if something was going on, if it was a trap.
So just there's creepers in the game now.
Maybe. I know there are zombies that explode.
Oh, really?
And they're like gassy.
I never knew about that.
They're just really, really, really rare spawns.
Are they the fat zombies?
They're the ones that are sort of emanating green gas.
Okay, yeah, I haven't seen them.
I have seen one, I believe.
There's literally nothing in this house.
In a different universe. A parallel universe. Oh, there's a dead zombie down here who's dropped loot. Yellow cap. Which means that he's either died naturally or there's a dude. To be fair, it doesn't really matter if we die because all of our valuables are back at base.
Yeah.
But obviously it'd be nice not to die.
What do you mean? We will not die.
Of course not.
We can't die. If we die... Oh, just got a hunting rifle.
Oh, sweet.
So we've got two of them now.
Yeah, that's one each.
I mean, we've still got no ammo. Two generic immunity boosters. Did I say we've got no arrow? I meant ammo.
No, I think you did say ammo.
Okay.
I heard ammo.
Alright.
Unless I'm also... I'm going withdrawal symptoms from not having enough swizzle. That's what it is. Oh, that's food.
Oh, I just found a purified water.
I just heard somebody running.
That's possibly me.
No, I'm nowhere near you.
You're kind of near me.
No, not enough to hear you walk.
Alright, head over to me.
It could have been a deer. But it sounded like a dude sort of walking in and then running out when he saw me. What's that?
Alright, should we head over to the church?
Yeah. Church is a good place. We can get some... Oh, for God's sake, jump. We can get some weapons.
Come here, Bambi. There we are.
Don't bother with the deer. We don't need more venison. We've got enough steak for a meal.
I do find it a bit weird that the church is the best place to find guns.
Well, it's not. The police station's the best place to find guns.
Okay, in this city, church is best place
in
for
this
guns.
City, the church is the best, yeah.
And what I was playing King of the Kill a few days ago. And
oh, yeah.
I found an AK and a shotgun and a hunting rifle in the church.
Yeah, I was playing King of the Kill yesterday, and I found a pistol outside the church and killed a guy with a shotgun who'd found the shotgun inside the church. Right, somebody's been at these doors because they're not how I left them when we were here last.
I can't even find the way
outwards
in.
And they're now facing inwards. Oh god, I'm going to die of food.
Eat
Quick,
something?
Eat my Smeds mixed veg. I didn't realise how low my food had got.
Right, there's nothing up on the altar.
Come on. Oh, hunting rifle. And
nice.
Ammo.
And what, ammo for the hunting rifle?
Yep.
Nice.
Just the one, though. I'm loading it in. But it's a start.
Right, there's nothing in the vicar's room.
No. Oh, that sucks. Are there any NVGs?
Any what?
NVGs.
Any what?
We went through this earlier.
I can't remember.
Night vision goggles.
Oh, NV. I thought you were saying MVG. No, they're
not. NVG. Okay. They normally spawn in between the pews.
Yeah, I was just checking the pews. Pew pew.
Pew pew. Pew
pew. Yeah, listen up. Right, I'm going to go into Zims.
Yeah. Zim Zimmer.
Zim. What one is Zims?
I think that's a hardware store.
It's a betterment depository.
Home betterment, so furniture.
Yeah.
That's why I take home betterment to mean.
I like how this is completely leaned. I can't talk at the moment. Looted.
It's completely looted.
I said leaned.
Leaned.
Oh, right. Got a metal sheet.
Right, I'm getting through the fridges next door. Nothing so far. What was that time? You found metal sheet.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, not bad.
Because obviously we've got a little shack that we wanna.
Hello.
We wanna build up, surely. We wanna get like.
Yeah, definitely.
We wanna still do need module to... building. Yeah. It's safer.
I don't know how we build the foundations. I haven't found the blueprint for them yet.
This wood deck is what you build for the foundation.
Okay, but I don't think I've found that.
I'll have a look on the wiki in a bit and see if we can
crafting housing wood deck, is that what I'm looking for?
Yeah.
Yep, I've not got that.
What do you need for it?
No, I mean, I haven't got the blueprint for it.
Oh, I thought you were looking online.
No, I was looking at my inventory.
Oh, right. Let me have a quick look. I'm in the office building, by the way.
Okay.
What's it called? Decking. It's not on the list. I'll have to have a look when between episodes. Between recordings.
Oh, we're in the same building. Well, I'll go up to the roof, check for the rifle up there.
Yeah, sure.
Wait, this isn't the one with the roof, is it?
Oh, no, this is the office block.
Yeah.
Not the... Oh, is that a stagnant? Yeah, that's stagnant. Isn't it weird how stagnant's got a green cap and purified's got
a blue cap? There's a purified here with a white cap. Can you take it? Got no room
white
for it.
White cap? Where?
Up, it's on a bookcase.
Is that empty? Empty's got a white cap. That's empty.
No, it's purified.
Oh, no. That's empty.
Wait, it said purified.
I've hovered over it. It says empty. Have you drunk it?
No.
Oh my god, this is full of food. This fridge. We'll never go hungry again until we eat it all.
That was a purified bottle right there. Where's the fridge?
No. Oh, I've already raided it. It's fine.
Oh, what was that?
Three cans.
Oh.
Mum's pink salmon and Mum's fresh chicken.
Okay.
And Graupman's sliced sausages.
Alright, just checking all these cars.
Mm-hmm. I'll give you a hand.
Alright, nothing good though. I'm gonna head back to the heart of town.
Yeah, I'm gonna go into this office block here. This second office block. With the open door.
Alright, I'm going into Long Johnson's Steakhouse.
Yeah. Oh, ammo. For 223. So,
that's a pistol, isn't it?
No, that's... It looks like it's some sort of machine gun.
Okay.
Some sort of big gun.
Basically not something we don't have.
Yeah. I think it might be AK, or it might be... the other one that's quite popular.
I thought the .45 was the AK.
I think Oh, it might be.
Ah, whatever. We haven't got either of them.
You get the gun, you hover over it, it tells you what it needs. We have a life.
What's annoying is you find loads of ammo until you find a gun, and you just never find any.
Yeah. See, the thing is, they make I think they've made ammo far too hard to get.
Yeah. Have you been into the auto repair?
No.
Alright.
I think the difference is, though, for example, in DayZ, getting a gun is so simple, so easy, so quick. But that's because there's no melee, or hardly any melee weapons.
Yeah.
And it's a much, much bigger map.
Yeah, I guess so. So it's hard to run into people.
Yeah, with this, it's a much smaller map. And as a result, there's obviously less weapons, which isn't a bad thing, because the majority of people that you run into don't have a weapon.
I don't know, everyone I've run into so far has had a weapon.
Yeah.
Right, should we go in? I'm going to go into Starbucks coffee. Oh, sorry, Smedbucks.
Smed getting his name in there again.
Yep.
Do you think the rest of the dev team are like, okay, Smed, we get it, you want your name all over the game. He's like, I'm a coffee chain. I'm making 10 vegetables, goddammit. I'm making the big bucks, boys.
There's like, actually
Smed,
nothing.
Smed, you know this isn't real, right? You know we're not actually getting money for making 10 vegetables. That's his dream. He never wanted to be a game dev. He just wanted 10 vegetables and...
This deer is just standing at me, staring at me as I chop it up.
That's pretty dark.
I just randomly received 195 damage. I now have a deer bladder.
Nice.
And a scrap of cloth. I can make deer scent.
Yeah, you can make deer scent, which attracts deers.
Oh, really?
Go back in the church, see if there's anything respawned. The gun slash shot may have respawned.
Oh, just learned blackberry juice.
Update, the gun has respawned.
Really?
Yeah.
Has the bullet?
But I can't hold it. The bullet hasn't, but the gun has. I haven't got enough room for the 1500. Not even my backpack can carry that.
That's ridiculous.
Come to the church if you want a hunting rifle.
I've got one, haven't I?
Yeah, but there's another one.
Yeah, I know, but I've got one on my back right now.
Oh.
I found one in one of the starter houses.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I remember, yeah. I'm going to head up one of these big... Probably both the big tower blocks and see if there's a hunting rifle at the top with ammo. Have you already been up there?
No.
Right, okay, check
completely
it out.
Lost you.
I'm going over
you're
to
up on the
opposite,
roof.
Opposite Romero's.
Oh, yeah, of course. What one do I want to go on? What one are you in? The further away one or the closer one?
Closest. Oh, Mum's tuna tunk in... Tuna tunk? Tuna chunk.
Tuna tunk.
Tuna tunk.
Tuna tunk.
Oh, I hear a car.
Yep, me too.
Do you want me to get my gun out and rat-a-tat-tat with my one bullet? No, it's gone. It's driven off.
Yeah.
Or it's parked.
That's parked.
Where?
Have a look.
Find it and then we can go just steal it.
Hmm.
You sure it didn't just drive off?
We would have heard its noise for longer if it had driven off. Wouldn't we?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, you scared the crap out of me.
Sorry.
I thought you were still in the building.
No, I've come to have a look for this car. Car would be nice.
Damn.
Car. Oh?
What?
Thought I could hear it again. It may be outside the church, because that's where everybody goes.
True.
Let me have a little peek.
I'll come upstairs as well.
See if it's anywhere near the church.
Shame you can't get on top of Romero's without
yeah.
building up.
Yeah, it'd be a really cool camping spot. And I'm not talking about tents.
I'm watching the door.
Yeah, it must have driven past.
Yeah, I think so.
Because it's nowhere now.
Right, everyone. I'm going to end off my recording. See you next time. We're hopefully going to be making a bit of the Swizz. Goodbye.
Classic Swizz.